kick off SmackDown tonight with Boss Time.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Sasha.
And the Boss Pat is back, and she is badder and meaner than ever.
Last week, she showed up for the first time since WrestleMania, made a splash in the ring, and then shocked the world and attacked our champion. I can't wait to see what Sasha Banks, the Boss, is up to.
Sasha Banks making a major statement last week, as Pat mentioned. The first time since WrestleMania in the epic match between Sasha Banks and Bianca Belair. Well, Belair took Sasha Banks' SmackDown Women's Championship. Sasha Banks showing us last week that she is not going to forget that night. Hey, everybody, ringside, Michael Cole and Pat McAfee. Sasha Banks, huge statement last week.
Huge statement last week, letting Bianca know, hey, listen, I'm still here, the creme de la creme, the Boss. Sasha Banks is back.
Tampa! The Boss is back in business, which means it is Boss Time on Friday Night SmackDown. And as Sasha Banks, I came back for my spotlight that I deserve. I am back for my spotlight that I created. And I promise you, I will never let anybody steal my spotlight ever again. See why.
Bianca Belair has been on quite the roll in 110 days as SmackDown Women's Champion. I, for one, excited to see Bianca Belair and Sasha Banks team together tonight against Carmella and Zelina Vega. Belair coming in the end of Sasha Banks. Double drop kick. Belair pressing Sasha Banks.
Bianca's power.
Backstabber. Backstabbing. Carmella taps out. And the elation of victory for Bianca Belair and Sasha Banks.
Bianca make a mistake after mistake. So, of course, while Carmella and Zelina were coming out taking liberties of Bianca, I decided to make a statement and rescue our SmackDown Women's Champion. Because let's face it, Bianca would be nothing without me. There would be no ESPY Awards. There would be no Chilling with Megan Thee Stallion, and there would be no main event at WrestleMania. Did you see it? When Bianca started crying before our match because she was standing in the ring across the greatest of all time. Any other athlete would have thanked me from turning them to a rookie, to the reigning champion. But no, Bianca had to diss me. There was no gratitude. There was no thank you coming out of her mouth. Instead, while I was sitting at home, I was thinking about the disrespect that she was showing me week after week. So much so that I came back here for Friday Night SmackDown for one thing and one thing only. To make Bianca pay.
Sure, Sasha will look at this as disrespect as well, Pat, because there's the SmackDown Women's Champion, Bianca Belair.
The EST of the WWE.
First of all, you're not even going to be standing or talking all that when I come get in that ring. And you think that I'm nothing without you? Girl, Because the last time I checked, you were literally begging me to choose you after I won the Royal Rumble so that we could main event WrestleMania and make history together. We, you and I. So it's not even that you want credit. You just don't want me to shine. And don't get it twisted. I've been shining and representing.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Oh, where are you going? Oh, was it something that I said?
Yeah, here.
Oh, what you gonna do? Take another 4 months off?
Good luck up there. It's a good place.
I can do whatever I want when I want, because when you're a legend, when you're legendary,
you always stand out. Okay, you know what? Yes, I will. I'll give you that one. Yeah, you are one of the greatest to ever lace up a pair of boots. So you know what? If you want this, it's on. Oh.
You gonna accept her challenge? What are you gonna do?
She wasn't even talking to you. Mm. Oh, no. She was talking to me because I'm the champ. So I'll see you at SummerSlam.
Whoa. Wow, that's huge.
And Zelina, I ain't forgot about the word that I gave you. So I'll fight you tonight.
Wow!
Wait a minute, Bianca wants Sasha at SummerSlam, but she's gonna challenge Zelina Vega tonight?
Bianca Belair, the EST of the WWE, came out here, got challenged by two different people and said, bet good to both of them. SummerSlam and tonight. Let's go, Michael Cole.
Yes to SummerSlam and yes to tonight. Will it be official? Well, ladies and gentlemen. And there you see it. A women's championship match right here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown. Bianca Belair and Sasha Banks. Tonight.
No.
Well, this is
Bianca Belair and Zelina Vega tonight.
It's massive. I can't even keep it straight. Well, nonetheless, this has turned into quite the rivalry, Pat. As explosive as this one, the Mysterios and the Usos. We'll show you why in the latest Progressive Match Flow.
Bianca Belair can get after it in many different fashions. You want to go power, she'll go power. You want to go speed, she'll go speed. You want to get nasty on the outside?
Wait a minute! As Bianca Belair displays her power, the boss is in the house.
If Bianca Belair is holding another adult, okay.
Wait a minute, Vega now takes advantage of the distraction as Bianca was looking back at Sasha Banks. Vega with a huge opportunity. Can she take advantage? Cover by Vega. Hook of the leg. Is it enough? Belair's got a power at 2.5. Vega's in this match.